OK。And maybe something else here. We can block this window. So where is that item that I need? For this fuse box. He's coming here. No, okay. I think I got him. That was critical. So, anything here? That's his diary. That's his escape plan. We need that. Okay, I'm glad I went here. There is a safe room here. Now I remember. Okay, very good. This is our main base now. Oh yes, finally. Now, before saving, let's gather some more items. Okay. Thank you very much. And this? Submachine gun ammo. Okay. We already got this, Mr. Raccoon. So wait. This is our main base now. Mm-hmm. Oh yes, this is what we need. Very good. But for now, let's put it here. Flame rounds already. Should I increase my brightness even more? I'm not sure. This should be closed, right? Yes. Combat knife. Very good. Okay, we are progressing. I had to use two grenades, but we finally found a great base. Knife. Okay, I want to get these items just before saving, and we will save after that. So where is that zombie? I see him. Maybe I will get lucky with a headshot. No? Wait, no? Okay, that was fast. Enemies are supposed to be stronger, but... so far, I defeated every enemy pretty easily. So this way to our base. And we will save. Very good progress. Let's take this with us. I won't even take a healing item with me now. And let's make a special save for Claire. Okay, let's see. I want to keep a lot of these saves like my diary, but we need a save slot. Maybe I will just rewrite these two, these final two slots, because I want to keep these first laboratories safe for sure. This is my favorite portion of the game, and I remember how I entered the laboratory, and the exploration after that is my favorite time in this game. So I want to keep these. Okay, this save. Let's rewrite this save for Claire. Okay. Now we finally saved. Feels much better now. We can experiment, run around, test things. Sadly, this area is not safe anymore. This is campaign B, so...
Anybody here?
Okay, first aid spray. More ink ribbons. No item box here. Yeah, there are already zombies here, and Marvin is already a zombie. That's right. Mr. X is here, walking around somewhere. Yeah. Oh, the zombies here. This notebook. We already got this missing page, right? See here, this is a line, right? Oh, come on. You can't see anything here. Maybe we'll just guess. Okay, let's try this. We can guess this. Okay, we are close. Got it. Lion medallion. Closed. Some bullets. Oh, they reacted to me. Okay, 1 out of 3. Oh, it's blue, nothing else here, besides the puzzle. Will there be a leaker here? I wonder. Oh, come on. Let's go back for now. To our safe room. Oh, okay. There. Let's just lure him here. I don't want to use my ammo yet. Yeah, it's pretty easy to dodge him. Oh yes, the leaker. That weaker. Can't fight it yet. Okay. Made it. Now there should be a zombie here, right? Can I? No, no, wait. I want to block. I can't? So far, so good. I wonder if this is new. More bullets, very good. We are getting more and more bullets. First floor map. Very nice. Oh, this guy. This is my favorite zombie. I think I should just try and get rid of him right now before he follows me. Can I access dark room right now? Oh, that's it? No way. We started on hardcore, right? I'm pretty sure I chose hardcore. Weird. Can I see it somewhere here? Records. Results. Oh wow. Rank and time here. Oh, interesting. So what is our difficulty right now? Oh, but wait, we are using increments, so it must be hardcore. No autosaves. I don't know. So, what can we open here right now? One or two? No. One or three? I think no. One or six? And here we have a grenade launcher. Very nice. So oh wait. Okay, we did it. Maybe I shouldn't use so much ammo right now, but I just feel much more comfortable with less zombies around. I just want to explore at my own pace. I'm not very good at dodging zombies. So, not this one, this one, we can open this one, 109 and 106. Okay, let's do that. Oh, roll film. A film here. And bullets. Very good. Okay, first let's go here. Oh, another one. Mm-hmm. I think I broke my knife. Yes, I broke my knife. Another one? Yeah, I think that's it. Oh, you can't really tell. It's so hard to tell. I should block this. Not yet. Okay, save room. Another ink ribbon, a lot of ink ribbons. Gunpowder. Let's use the fuel here. Red herb, very nice. Let's combine red with green. Now the film. Oh, okay, this puzzle. Okay, that's better. And we have the music now. I remember being here as Carlos in Resident Evil 3 Remake. That was a very good session. Four bullets. need to find another knife. Okay, let's investigate this room and save after that. Maybe a bit too early, but I didn't want this to be a long session. So, just a start and some exploration. Ammo. Okay. Only two, come on. There is a heap pouch here. I don't remember the combination. What was the combination here? Okay, we'll find it later. Okay. This guy actually developed a plan to escape. He knew about the tunnel. So that zombie, that's Elliot in that room. Oh, can we open this? Okay, Claire can do this too. So, Grandfather. Can I make flame rounds? Marvin. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Just guess it. This is M. Marvin. No, this is M. Okay. Oh, speed loader. This is for this handgun. Okay, this is great, but I have no ammo for it. And we have a save here, so that's it for now. So, okay. A little bit early for another save, but we have 7 increments. It's okay for now. Okay. So let's stop here for this session. I wanted to start Claire's campaign B to see what's going on here, to remember some things, and we made some good progress. Thank you very much for watching. Please support these videos if you like them with a like button, subscribe, leave me a comment. I really wanted to go back to this playthrough and continue my save to go into campaign B, Claire, and to continue. Okay, and thank you very much for watching, just watching the videos helps my channel very much. We will continue in the next session. make more progress. Maybe I will check some more info and maybe even a combination to that lock to get that hip pouch a little bit early. So we will see. Thank you very much for watching and see you in the next session.